Let's just hope it doesn't rain, or they'll never get dry.
Deacon, hey.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
Camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
I gotta find a Liston knife. Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling.
Couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Wood.
Hold on.
Gavin.
I'll get it.
Ryan, is that you?
Yes! Yeah, it's O'Brien. We still have our radios, good. Okay, look, I'm gonna try and help you find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. I put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know, okay. First, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message.
Brian, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There will be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Here it is.
Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
Hey.
Visitor's center. Gotta find a way inside.
Where is it? Goddamn dust. It's gotta be close.
Come on.
That's it. Okay, here we go.
Okay. Fire escape. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addie.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
We got someone at the gate. It's one of the biker boys. Open the gate.
Me and a couple of guys burned out in a nest a few weeks back. You know, Breaker Nest. Female came.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem. I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
they'll order the same team, O'Brien.
It just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but... That's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Okay. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
Name? Well, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? You there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several Nero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on.
Brian. Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading towards your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right. What's going on, O'Brien? Why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files, so I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
Come on now. Can't let them get too far ahead. Gotta slow them down. O'Brien, they're landing.
Their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
Brian, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guard, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel we use to record data. It'll record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I'm a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees are taken. O'Brien out.
Yeah, it's just gotta be good. How are you guys doing out here?
Causing the mutation. It's spreading rapidly.
hell, O'Brien.
What's wrong?
I'll tell you what's wrong. Your boys were carving out the guts of a freak while it was still alive.
They're not my boys. What do you care? Aren't you a... What do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? O'Brien! Ah, God damn it, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien. Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about is absolutely coming true. I heard those choppers touch down and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. And they cut them down. My men returned fire, but... Shit! This won't be the last we hear of them either. Down. Those of us who dare to survive and mess with their plans, they're killing us off so they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vigilant, people, and keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free
Oregon. I never did finish burning out this nesting size. Okay, this has got to be it. Lisa, I'm coming for you. She's got to be out here somewhere. Zone later. Where are you?